Position. That's put us in with a great chance of winning the race tomorrow. Good job. It'll stay dry for the whole race. Keep on him, he might make a mistake. We've fitted you with a new set of prime tyres. You have two stops remaining. Two stops. Remember to use DRS to gain a speed advantage if you need to get past someone. Webber's really going for it. He's just put up a new fastest lap. We're only a second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. You're 5 places behind Nico. 5 places separate you. Is 3 places ahead of you right now. There could be a fault with Raikkonen's engine. Keep pushing and let's use this time to our advantage. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. Nico is a couple of places up on you. Aware the car ahead has a puncture. They're getting ready to receive someone in the Mercedes garage. Looks like Hamilton will be stopping within the next few laps. You're on the prime tyres, only one stop to go. Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep that up. Okay, prime for your next box. Rejoin the track. The track is clear. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Nice driving, that was the fastest lap of the race. We can't let this guy hold us up much longer, pass him. Watch out for the car chasing you. He's less than a second behind and will use DRS to overtake. Let this guy hold us up much longer. We need you to pass him. Third on podium. Well done. Good race. Still fifth in the Drivers' Championship.